Hello everyone, I'm Sandy. 有没有看到这两边的字呢？这些通常会放在英文字的前面，那这些呢，通常会放在英文字的后面。譬如 read 这个英文字是阅读的意思，后面加上 able 就变成 readable， 可阅读的。那如果前面加上这个 un， 就会变成 unreadable， 无法阅读的或读不下去的。英文里有很多字会加上这些前面的或后面的，变成不同的字或意思哦。你要知道它们放在一起怎么念哦。我们今天要来看的是放在字后面的 less、ness、shen。以后看到有 less、ness、shen 的英文字，就可以这样念出它的发音喽。Are you ready? Okay, let's read together. Less, less, boon.Less, boonless, moonless, moonless, hoopless, hoopless, hoofless, hoofless. Now let's try this. Ness, ness, fatness, fatness, fitness, fitness, witness, witness, wetness.Wetness. 最后我们来试试看这个吧。Shen, shen. Faction, faction. Fiction, fiction. Section, section. Suction, suction. Very good. Now let's play a game. 有没有看过吃饺子老虎机呢？等一下，请你念出最后出现的字哦。Are you ready?This is boonless, 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 boonless. 你答对了吗？ Good job. Now you do it. Boonless. Great. Let's try again. Are you ready? This is fatness, fatness, fatness.Fatness. 你答对了吗? Good job. Now you do it. Fatness. Great. 最后一次哦。Are you ready? This is section. 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 你答对了吗? Excellent. Now you do it.Section. Fantastic. Now let's read again. Less, less. Boon, less. Boon, less. Moon, less. Moon, less. Hoop, less. Hoop, less. Hoof, less. Hoof, less. Now let's try this. Ness, ness. Fat, ness. Fatness. Fit, ness.Fitness, witness, witness, wetness, wetness. 最后我们来试试看这个吧。Shen, shen, faction, faction, fiction, fiction, section, section, suction, suction. Great!下次我们再学习新的发音哦。See you next time. Bye bye.